to the voice of free America. 2 years into the occupation of our country, we the people have fought them on every front. In every town, on every street. Today there's word that resistance leader Connor Mason has been killed. I pray these reports are wrong, but know this, the resistance will never surrender.